welcome back to our channel. Today is New Year, so happy New Year, guys. Hello to 2020. We have two special guests here, our little sister and brother. We're going to be doing the
Gingerbread Challenge. So, Gemma and Dijon and team and me and
So we're going to build it, and then basically you guys can vote in the comments who you guys think won. Or maybe we'll ask like our parents and see what they say when we're done. So yeah, this is basically, I'll probably do a close-up of everything that we have and put it out.
Oh,
Right, stop that. We're already behind. Okay, guys, we have these two icings too that we're gonna add. No. What? Okay. Eating all his decorations, y'all.
That tastes good, my little cowboy. I don't know what they made it out of. That thing good.
Hello, can I just put my voice on this thing here?
Yes, it
was. Mind your business.
I can't get the back, y'all, but the back kind of looks like the front.
And then
he turned around. Yeah. Oh, the K and the S.
Oh, yeah. Okay. For Crystal. An S is backwards because I did it upside down.
Don't worry about that. That's my back. Moving on to house number two.
Who's gonna
explain it for y'all? Tamara and BJ.
So we have this gingerbread house right here. We made sure they copied this part from us.
No.
But
I'm pretty sure it's on the box. So it doesn't really matter. we got Gingerbread man in the front of the house chilling. You know, he's checking the surroundings out. You know, you see us with the Snoopy windows. That's a throwback jam. In this side of the house, we got the trees, the forest action going on. And in the back, we got another Gingerbread man as the security. You know, he's the big kahuna. You know what I'm saying? We got real doors with doorknobs and everything.
We have a doorknob.
Let's cut to that.
That's our back door. Our front door.
Our doorknob is on the edge of the door. Our doorknob is actually in the door.
Well, you guys can choose.
You guys vote in the comments. You guys already know what happened. Our roof looks better than theirs.
No, that's opinion based. So one.
They just swept the frosting all the way. We was organized with our designs. We planned it out. We scaled it. I even got a sketch pad in the back with the plan of our design.
So vote, guys.
So go ahead and vote. Team two in the comment section right now.
You guys are team one.
You know, Seven said y'all were team one. So.
We're team one.
Vote team two in the comment section.
Vote team one.
We did.
Vote team two.
All team two, if you actually know what like what stuff looks good. You vote team one if you don't know what looks good. Like that's just that simple.
Okay, y'all. Their house is falling apart,
and I'm about to eat.
Ours still great structure, and she kept saying the base. What did you say? The base.
It is important.
It's important.
I see the inside of the base.